I got so high. Great party. Anyways, Sonny was there. He was all, impress me and maybe I'll make you a star. He wanted me to fuck this old guy he was with. And Sonny wanted to watch. I was like, no thanks, you sleazy perv.
Did he know who you were?
Don't think so. Doesn't matter. I don't like him. Oh, Vivi! I just remember. It's got a vineyard and everything.
Oh, wow, that sounds nice.
It's so cute. You'll love it. We're going in the fall. You want to come?
I'm not nice.
I'm not nice. Sure.
That's him. Pull up.
Hi, Alex. How are you?
Huh. This is your new boyfriend?
Not yet. Why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey, so Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Way?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay. We race for the girls and $100,000.
Sure. I'll take your money, too.
You racing with the girls in your car? The extra will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex. Because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start. I'll show him.
This is gonna be great. All right. Vivi and I won't talk. Vivi and I won't talk. the police?
I don't want to get arrested. That could be really bad. My heart is beating so fast.
Great.
Steady hands. Gotta give you that.
Thanks.
Oh, get a room, you two.
Oh, shit! The police!